Hi, I'm Dr. T. N. Kavita. Today we are going to see groups in abstract algebra. This is the UG syllabus. In the unit 1, we have to cover definition of groups, examples of groups, elementary properties of groups, equivalent definitions of groups, and cyclic groups, and order of an element. Okay, so here the first topic, we needed to know before knowing about the group some of the basics, right? So binary operations. What the binary operation is, nothing but way of putting two things together. For example, in the set N of natural numbers, we can associate with any two elements A comma B belongs to N. The unique element A plus B belongs to N. Again, with any two sets A comma B belongs to f of x, we can associate the set AB belongs to f of x. For example, in natural number we know 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, etc. Right? So in the set of natural number, we took any two elements 2 comma 3. Right? 2 comma 3 belongs to N. Right? So 2 plus 3, what is 2 plus 3? 5. 5 also belongs to N, is it? So now here the plus in N gives rise to the function plus N cross N gives N, given by A comma B gives A plus B. Okay, this is the binary operation. The definition, mathematical definition for binary operation is, let A be a non-empty set. A binary operation star in A is a function. Here the star defined like this, A cross A gives A. The image of an ordered pair A comma B belongs to A cross A, and the star is denoted by A star B. A set A with a binary operation star defined on it is denoted by A star. Okay. Example, the usual addition plus is a binary operation on N natural number, Z whole number, Q rational number, R real number, and C complex number. These are the binary operation under plus. On f of x, union, intersection, on triangle, and or binary operations. Let a set A is 0, 1, 2. The binary operation star defined on A is given by 0 star 1 equal to 1 star 0 equal to 1. Like this, we define, okay, the star operation. I simply explained using the Taylor table here. The star operation 0, 1, 2 is the elements of that set A. The star operation gives 0 star 0 is 0, 0 star 1 is 1, 0 star 2 is 2, like this. Okay, so this is the binary operation. Look at this inside elements. Every elements are in the set only, right? Belongs to the set only, the inside elements, right? In the Taylor table. So this property called as closed property. We can easily identify the identity element and inverse element in the Taylor table easily. Okay, how? What is the identity element? Identity element, it gives the element as it is, right? After the operation, right? Here 0 gives 0, 0 star 1 gives 1, 0 star 2 gives 2. So here 0 is the identity element. It gives the element as it is after the operation, right? Wherever the identity exists, that is called as inverse element, right? Here for 0, 0 is the inverse element. For 1, here the identity exists. So 1 star 2 is 0. So 2 is the inverse element to the 1. 2 star 1 is 0. So 1 is the inverse element for 2. Okay. So now a question for you. Define the binary operation. Okay. Next topic, we are going to see algebraic structure. What is algebraic structure? We have a structure, right? We have a human structure. So similar, the algebra also have a structure. Here in the abstract algebra, we study the structures by abstract form. Abstract form. In our imagination, we study the operations, right? So in our imagination, we study the structure. Okay. What are the structures? The mathematical definition for algebraic structure is an ornamental set G equipped with one or more binary operations is called an algebraic structure. Here, a natural number with plus, integer with plus, integer with minus, real number with plus and dot are all algebraic structures. Okay. So now a question for you, define the algebraic structure. Now a algebraic structure we are going to see, that is called as semigroup. It have two binary operations called as two properties. One is closed operation and another is associated. From the closed, second associative. The two operations are satisfied by a non-empty set under some operation, binary operation. It is called a semigroup. Okay. Here A star is an algebraic system. Star is a binary operation on A. When A star called as semigroup, it satisfies, the star satisfies closed operation and associative operation. Okay. For example, let A as a odd integers set of odd integers under multiplication. Okay. Multiplication of two odd integers is again an odd integer. So closed property. Okay. Next, associative property is also true for odd integers. So the set of odd integers is a semigroup. Okay, under multiplication, that is my main, so under the operation. Okay, now a question for you, define semigroup. Okay, thank you, see you again in the next video. In our next video, we are going to see elementary properties of groups. Okay, see you, bye, see you again.